He's an Auburn native. And we have Anthony Schimizzi on the keyboards. He's another Auburn native. Both have moved on to the big city that way. We have actually our newest member over here, Rick Basha. You're from Auburn too, Ricky, right? Rick Basha. Brian, that just leaves you and me. I don't know. On the bass guitar, he's close enough to Auburn from Elbridge, but he's moved on. The one and only Brian Barrigar. He's so young and good looking, he makes me sick. But we love him just the same. Here's a tune that was brought to me by Tony and John. And I said, let me have a crack at this. And so we wrote this together, and it's called The Way Things Ought to Be. Take it the truth. know, it seems some people can get away with just about anything. Other people can't get away with nothing.